Acha Tha. It was my first full-on comedy film, and I love the idea of comedy. I am so happy that I got to work with so many amazing professional people that have backgrounds in comedy, because as everybody knows out there, when you have good surrounding people around you, they also boost you up.
No matter jo bhi aap film banayenge, kisi na kisi film se to comparison hona hi hona hai. That's the nature of the industry that we work in. आई थिंक हमारा फिल्म का जो फ्लेवर है इट्स डिफरेंट बिकॉज एक इस फिल्म में तीन चार लोग हैं जो कभी आपको एक फिल्म में दिखेंगे नहीं. यू नेवर सीन तुषार एंड मी इन अ फिल्म टुगेदर. दैट्स टू वेरी डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ कॉमेडी दैट आर कमिंग टुगेदर. यू नेवर सीन सनी इन अ डबल रोल बिफोर विद अस एज वेल. सो इट्स मेनी डिफरेंट फैन बेसिस, मेनी डिफरेंट फ्लेवर्स कमिंग टुगेदर इन वन फिल्म, एंड आई थिंक दैट क्रिएट्स समथिंग अ लिटिल बिट स्पेशल. एज फार एज कंपेयर टू अदर फिल्म, यू ऑलवेज बी कंपेयर, यू हैव टू कम्पीट, यू हैव टू make your own mark as a film. So I believe in Aafir.
I think that 2016 is going to be the year of adult comedies. We have three of them coming back to back. And I think it's going to, I think that our movie is definitely going to set a standard of comedy. We've worked really, really hard to make sure that the scenes that Mr. Milib has written, that they showed up in the movie. And that was very important to the makers, that was very important to PNC. And that's, you know, essentially what took so long is this, I guess we'll call it a compromise between both sides to be able to keep the content that the...
Sunny ne kabhi comedy kiya nahi hai, but she's genuinely very funny. Aur jo hamara track hai, we're opposite each other, we got to do lots of really, really cool comedy. And I think jab aap film se bahar niklenge, that's what you will talk about when it comes to Sunny. She's legitimately very, very funny. I would not have done this film if any other actress was on board.
Aw, thanks.
So, I wouldn't have, yeah. So, it's very good, yaar. I mean, sab Pattaya mein hai, that's always fun. Tushar is a very chilled out guy. Sab khana kha rahe, we'd party at night, we'd go to the gym. Everybody's working very hard. And the nice thing is, jab aap is tarah ke scripts kar rahe, nobody's very serious, yeah. You know, there is no... you know, thinker and philosopher on set. So you're having fun, yeah.
In that they can do some other things.
There are a couple of films that would be very different from this, but I actually don't care if I get typecast. It's gonna happen. It's not my choice. I'm not typecasting myself. Everybody's typecasting me. So agar hona to hoga. So what do I have to do?
Given a choice, kis tarah ki film karna
chahiye? I love comedies. I'll always love comedies. I think that being on the set of a comedy is probably the most fun because you can just be funny, you can be silly, you can be crazy. I'm not, you know, too serious of a person when I'm on set. So those are the type of people that I love being around, where you can be creative but also know that you don't have to hold back. You can just be silly and crazy. The crazier you are, the better it looks on film. You know, this is like the like stamp question in every interview. Of course, I would love to work with bigger stars. That's, I think, every actor or actress's dream in life. But I want to work with people that want to work with me. And I want people that are like Veer and Tushar and most of the people that are in this movie that are secure with themselves and that have no issues with, you know, no hang-ups or no issues with somebody's popular or somebody's not. Anybody who's popular in a film, we all work so hard. Each of our fan bases will come together and watch it.
Okay, we you know there's so many things happening in the current scenario. A lot of people start objecting, start saying that you know, for any scene or any particular. Are you nervous about that? You know,
no, yaar. I don't think you can see. You know,
though it is adult comedy, though it is mentioned, it is.
I think it would be the most sanskari thing also, and somebody would find something to object. I don't think you can worry about those things. You know, we live in an atmosphere where somebody will. Badly cooked bhindi, somebody will object to an adult comedy, somebody will object to a scary film also. You just kind of have to believe in your content, wo aap kariye. Baaki sab jo hoga, hoga. Aapko is sadak pe gaadi chalani hai, gaadi chalate jaiye. I don't, you can't predict any of that.
Okay, what message do you want to give to the audience? Why they come and be a part of Masti Zyada?
Bahut, I mean, humne itna maza kiya hai film banate wakat. I'm pretty sure that has turned up on screen. Two Sunny Leones for the price of one. I think it's a great script. It's fun. And it's this very big, large comedy film that you should come and see.
Do you want to invite some grand
Masti star cast
for the special
screening
of
Masti Zyada? I'm sure they'll come. Everybody will come and see it.
Doesn't matter what movie they're making, where they're from, what background they are. Yeah. We want everybody to come watch them.
एंड ऑल्सो जब हमने टीजर निकाला फिल्म का वी रिसीव अ लॉट ऑफ सपोर्ट फ्रॉम द एंटायर इंडस्ट्री यू नो फ्रॉम एवरीबडी बिग स्टार्स स्मॉल स्टार्स एटसेट्रा सो आई होप दे विल कम एंड सपोर्ट द फिल्म एज़ वेल Smart Sound.